Today is Saturday, January 14th, 2017, and I'm here on top of beautiful Lake Calhoun here in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Temperatures are probably about 10 degrees Fahrenheit, no wind, so it makes the really low temperatures very tolerable. And walking on this ice, and it's been really, really cold here, so I have every confidence that I'm not gonna go right through the ice. So the plan is today to take a walk on some of the lakes here in the cities. Okay, we're at lake number two, and this is beautiful Lake Harriet here in South Minneapolis. Just a touch smaller than Lake Calhoun, but they're about the same size and about the same shape as well. And there are one, two, three ice houses that I see out here on the lake. So hopefully everyone's able to catch some fish. So we'll continue our walk here across the ice. Let's enjoy the walk. Okay, we are out on Lake of the Isles. And there are quite a few people out here skiing. I thought it was a wildlife refuge thing here on this island. Oh, it's pretty cool in here. I decided to come out here to Medicine Lake, and I'm going to take the Jeep out on the ice and do a little driving here and some sightseeing. So I'll set up the GoPros